Skylane?
He needs to keep this quiet. That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader? The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Like rats in a maze. I don't like it.
Stick with the plan. We'll be fine.
As long as I get paid.
Not according to the propaganda.
Pipe down, prisoner.
These are the bedrocks of the enemy. Yet how can we thrive when the terrorists...
I can't believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he rarely shows his face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
I see it.
Easy, officer. The senator is just making sure everything's on the level. And we're off.
Attention. Level 2046 is now under curfew by order of Senator Sejong. We are restricted and shelter in place until further notice. Security patrols will detain and incarcerate anyone who does not comply.
Jedi.
The rest of you will stay here.
That wasn't the deal.
Deals change.
Not this one. I come along or we walk.
Only you. The others must wait.
Terrorist.
You gonna let him call you that?
That's enough.
So where'd you find him?
Night Market. He was trying to buy a crate of electro-proton bombs from a Chagrin arms dealer.
How'd you make the arrest?
Jedi have to sleep, same as us.
When the Senator gets a hold of you, he'll wish you were dead.
Always nice to meet a fan.
This way, Jedi. Mind your business. The senator requested I bring the prisoner to him alive. He is breathing, isn't he?
Droids.
Is the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Vader's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapal, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? You've got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You'll burn for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
You got, Senator? Come on out. We'll talk. Fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht.
That was a close one, buddy.
It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
Doc, where's the senator? The yacht's gone. See it? Negative. Call it in. What about the prisoner?
Could be with the senator. Or...
I want confirmation before the senator's comms are back online. See anything?
Nothing yet.
There should be an entire platoon on the yacht right now.
Maybe this is a coordinate.
There he is! Take him out! Fire him! Get him! Get up there!
I can't open it.
You don't have anything for it, do you?
We gotta find that yacht before the end. Empire does.
Is it safe up here?
You gonna to disobey a direct command.
I'm just saying, we've got jetpack troopers for this, don't we?
It's a big district. They're doing general sweeps of...
Jedi!
Whatever intel the Senator's got stashed, I hope it's worth the risk.
You never give up hope, do you, buddy?
Do we have eyes on the target? Not yet. Let's go. Move, move, move!
We can rest there.
I beg you. I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
There's the yacht. Still drifting.
That's the Spirit, BD.
You wanna get a bite after I've shipped? Sure, I could go for a turbo dog. I heard they make those out of stretch. You're gonna regret being... I'll never break his guard. Old squad is down.
I see him.
Extra shift. A lot of crime on the streets these days. My men coming! We should chase them!
Closer. Hanging in there, BD?
Don't look down.
Got you, traitor.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. been a while since I was on Coruscant. Thanks, Bode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet him there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Coop and Liz are probably starving by now.
Hungry Klaatuinians. Ugh. Don't want that.
Remind me to tell you about the Karita job sometime.
Looks like that factory stopped the yacht. I call that a win.
No gunships. Crew must be making mischief.
Let's not keep them waiting. How are we gonna get you across?
Well, that didn't work. Think you can knock down that crate?
Worth a shot.
That jetpack's handy.
Remind me to tell you how I got it sometime. Who taught you to move like that?
My master. Every time I fell, he got me back on my feet.
Sounds like a good teacher to me. Stormtrooper patrol.
Looking for us?
Better us than the yacht, yeah? Impressive.
Who needs a jetpack? See that cable?
On it, Kestis. Bucketheads below. No going around them.
Then we go through them.
All ready when you are, Kestis. Spotted some hostiles. Hey, fella. I'm with you, Cal. Nicely done.
Back at you.
We can call the lift at that terminal.
On it.
Trooper's coming.
Let's get the drop on him.
Sure thing. On your signal.
Found you, intruder.
Okay. You can fight.
Yeah, you too.
I don't speak binary, but I hear you, BD. Team effort.
Let's try up that way.
Quit reading my mind, Jedi.
The yacht's just over there.
And of course, the bridge is under construction. All set.
Ready.
I'm with you.
This place is a ghost town.
Coruscant's changed a lot over the last few years. These days, just being outside's asking for trouble.
Speaking of trouble, let's avoid that patrol.
Agreed. Contact!
Droids.
Same here. Here we go. some for me.
Not like I need backup to kill you.
We're clear.
Let's double back.
Found something.
I could have, right? Weapons free.
Get around him. Let's get him.
Hit him back.
Good work in that scrap.
I think BD wants you to knock that down.
Now I'm taking orders from the droid.
Turn the Jedi Temple into his palace.
Yeah, that's what the Empire does best. Take something you love and make it something you can't stand the sight of anymore.
How long you been working with Saw Gerrera?
Not long. A few jobs here.
I can tell you impressed him. That isn't easy.
I'm good at what I do, and I don't ask the wrong questions. That combination tends to open doors.
We might be able to use that crane to get across the bridge.
Using the Empire's tools against him. Liking this.
Expectancy grade.